I really did try to bond with Barb, but
everything that I'm trying to do doesn't really work.
We just don't have common interests.
Okay, I'm gonna go change.
Okay.
Yeah, if I can find something to wear, because my closet is a freaking mess.
I'll be the judge of that. Oh. It's really not that bad.
Barb, it's a freaking mess. I just don't have time to put it back.
Oh my goodness. We're family, I can help. Bobby to the rescue, as Monroe would say. Bobby.
Bobby!
This is gonna be fun.
Do you wanna put some music on?
Yeah.
My closet, it's a lot more complicated than what you think. I can't make sense of it. So maybe Barb can help me.
Put all the sparkle together, all open-toed with open-toed.
Right.
Barb is like a mad scientist.
Yeah, put those in the middle.
She knows what she's doing.
Maryse, where do you get all these clothes?
Online.
You do? When Michael was small, we used to go to the mall for hours. And we carried extra underwear in his backpack because sometimes pee in his pants.
What the?
It's so. Now she's telling me all these crazy stories about Mike.
I told Michael, you need to go after someone your own age. The teachers are all married.
What?
Yeah.
I'm learning a lot today. This is amazing. It's coming together. Out of everything we could have done, Barb and I bonded over organizing my closet and making jokes about Mike. This was actually a lot of fun.
Let's celebrate!
Wow, this looks amazing.
It was a lot of work. Your mom helped me. She's really, really good at it.
I mean, you guys look happy.
Do you want a drink?
Do your thing. Honestly, I need a drink. My dad kicked my ass in the lake. He legit kicked me. My pants are still wet because my dad...
I'm sorry, I'm wet.
This isn't funny. Like, I'm soaked right now. I'm still wet. Great. You know, I'm glad you guys had a good time. That's great. No, that's fine. This is great.
So your dad is downstairs?
Yeah, my dad's downstairs with Monroe.
Okay, I'm gonna go see what they're doing.
Well, please, that'd
I'm
be
going.
Nice. Thank you, Mom. So you guys bonded.
Yeah, no, we had fun.
Look
this is a good time.
You bonding with my mom. I love it.
I heard time. A few stories.
Oh, yeah?
Lip sealed.
Okay, you and my mom have some secrets. I'm gonna go take a nap, because this has been one hell of a day.
Make sure you don't wet the bed.
What? What'd she tell you? Did she say something about rubber sheets?